freedom and democracy.
And things are likely to get worse.
Well, the cost of not doing anything to stand up to Vladimir Putin is immense. If he succeeds in Ukraine, he's not going to stop there. He's going to challenge the freedom and democracy.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.